Tamiya Plastic Model Company, first in quality around the world. Super Detail. Four-wheel drive, four-wheel independent suspension. Midship mounted high performance technical motor. Engineering plastic monocoque chassis. Off-road dynamics matched with on-road performance for a new level of enjoyment. 112 scale Porsche 959 radio control racer. Tamiya's 10 years experience in the research and development of radio control vehicles has now brought this sport to new standards of realism and excitement. Porsche's 959 Racer has demonstrated its technology by exceeding every known yardstick of performance and handling during its 1986 win in the grueling Paris-Dakar Rally. This concept of on- and off-road performance has now carried over to Tamiya's radio control version of the Porsche 959. The clear Lexan body of the model was blow molded rather than vacuum formed, which allows detail and shapes never before seen on these types of models. Even the headlamps work, adding night racing ability to any program. A state-of-the-art chassis. The monocoque chassis is completely new in design and made from light and sturdy engineering plastics. Sophisticated, independent double wishbone suspension system is damped by four large coil springs and four oil-filled shock absorbers, each with its own surplus oil reservoir. The rear suspension geometry can be adjusted for on- or off-road performance by altering the length of the upper arm. Scaled tread and wheelbase of the 959 makes it look like a true vehicle as it fades around the corners just like the prototype. Being blow molded, the body has details never before seen on a Lexan bodied car. Even the cockpit is accurately reproduced with driver and navigator for the utmost in realism. The semi-pneumatic rubber-like tires are a true rally type with block and pin spike tread, providing excellent grip and wear. And the one-piece wheels are light and sturdy. The four-wheel independent suspension is of the double wishbone type and damped by four large coil springs and four aluminum oil-filled shock absorbers equipped with separate oil reservoirs. The rear suspension geometry can be adjusted for on- or off-road running by altering the upper arm lengths. The monocoque chassis houses the battery, motor, and radio control equipment in a midship format for perfect balance. The chassis consists of the front and rear gearboxes and a center section. This three-piece chassis provides the ultimate in the ease of maintenance. The Porsche 959 comes with a high-performance RX 540 VZ Technigold motor, which has adjustable timing and the 18 and 16 tooth pinion gears for taming this brute power to differing road conditions. The motor power is smoothly transmitted through a shaft drive mechanism to both front and rear gearboxes. And the compact gearboxes incorporate precision differential gearing, plus ball and thrust bearings for friction reduction. The three-step forward and reverse heavy-duty speed controller is mounted at the top of the monocoque chassis, where it's easy to get at if adjustments are necessary. Steering is precise and keeps its alignment, but is quick and easy to adjust for differing conditions, and a servo saver protects the mechanics from excessive shock. This radio-controlled car will accept the Tamiya 7.2-volt racing pack battery, and it can be charged or changed without removal of the body from the chassis. Using the latest design technology and totally new concepts, the 959 provides superb handling and maneuverability throughout its speed range. By using some of Tamiya's high-performance radio control parts and materials, the car can be upgraded for even more awesome performance. Start with Tamiya's damper oil set to get the utmost from the suspension system on differing track conditions. For on-road racing, use the semi-pneumatic slick racing tires. By replacing the plastic bearings with ball bearings, you can further reduce friction to get the most from your motor. An all-purpose, all-wheel drive car that can take on any racing chore. On or off-road, night or day. A radio-controlled car that really has the edge on control, performance, and looks. For those of you who are looking for something different, or those who have felt that performance and realism should go hand in hand, but just haven't found it yet, this 959 is made for you. Tamiya's Porsche 959, it must be seen to be believed. It's got everything going for it.